has now been scientifically shown to be provable. And what you're going to see now are what happens to particles of sand and other various particles when a sound resonates across a plate and resonates those particles in tune with the sound. Because when we think, we're not just sending out a wave which resonates the energy, we're sending out on a frequency outside of the range of human hearing, we're sending out a sound. Everything is sound. When we think, a sound goes out, it resonates the energy around us to that sound. And what you're about to see are some pictures that show this happening when sound is introduced and how sound takes random particles and turns it into astonishing form. And that's how this universe was created. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was sound. So what you're looking at here is merely particles formed into patterns by sound. They were all over the place to start with, just in random positions on the plate. As soon as the sound appears, they form into these patterns, because everything is sound. It is sound that turns matter and energy into form. Patterns on wings of birds, insects are all the manifestation of the sound vibration. Every organ in our body resonates to a certain frequency. And when our thoughts and emotions and stress and the vibrations that that causes de-harmonize the vibrational state of our various parts of our body, we become ill. We think ourselves into illness because we're affecting the vibrational state of the body. And so every time you think and feel, you're resonating a frequency which is making the energy around you resonate to the same frequency. What you give out is what you create. Here you're seeing mini galaxies just formed by particles and stars. This is how the galaxies and the universe and the solar systems were formed and continue to be held in the structure they're in through sound. If the sound changes, the matter changes, the energy changes. So when you look at what it says in texts like even the Old Testament, sound is everything. When you think and feel, you create the sound. This is how the heart beats at a certain resonance. All you're looking at here are interacting frequencies making a beat. And so while the frequency of the heart is at the right level, beats in the normal number of beats a minute. But when we become stressed, we affect that frequency and the heart beats faster. So everything is sound, even the human heartbeat, and the interacting frequencies that make it happen. We've seen the galaxies, and now here are the planets formed on a plate from particles caused by sound passing through them. This planet has a resonant frequency, it's called Schumann cavity resonance, but basically while that frequency holds the planet, it holds the resonant form, the frequency changes, the form changes. Same with everything. And here you see a sound being passed through iron filings and particles and therefore creating form once again. And from these pictures, it's hardly difficult to see how the human body is formed through sound resonating energy and how that physical form is held as long as that sound matters is held. But once that changes, the physical body changes. So there you see, with stunning effect, how sound creates form, how galaxies are created, how planets are created. And all those planets, balls of particles, all those revolving galaxies were merely particles turned into that form by sound.